Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum, namaskar, hope all of you were good. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have no recipe video. Today I am going to show you some tips on how to decorate the entryway with some DIYs which I have prepared at home with some things which you can get at home easily, and I hope you will like the video. Please watch the video till the end. So let's get started. First of all, I will show you how to make the wall decoration. For this, I have taken foam sheet. You can take cardboard also, then cut it into a rectangle shape and cut it in the middle. Then use the colored paper. I have taken A4 size colored paper, and then you have to paste it on the cardboard or the foam sheet in this way. So paste the paper nicely and cut the paper in the middle and paste the remaining on the sides of the bar in this way. In this way you can do the other also. So our frames are ready. Take any old CD and then cut it into small pieces in this way, and then paste it on the frame. Paste it randomly with the help of the glue or glue gun. So our frame is ready. So we will use it for the decoration of the wall. Now let's go to the second one. This is the old wall hanging, so I am painting it black with acrylic color. With the help of a brush, paint it nicely and let it dry. So you can see now the painting has been dried. Now we can write any message on this board with the help of acrylic white painting. You can use your imagination or you can copy from Google. There are lots. So I have written, there is no place like home, and then I am putting some pretty flowers on it. So now our wall decoration is ready to be used. Now let's start to decorate the entranceway. The entrance of our house is not very spacious, so let's see how I can utilize the space. I am putting the mat. It's a new mat, welcome mat. And then I'm putting this wall decoration on the door. And this one I bought from the market with flowers. I'm hanging it on the wall. And these are the wall frames. I have put double tape and just stick it on the wall. And in the same way, I have put the double tape on this basket which I have got from the market. Now I'm putting a plant and a lantern. The plant is artificial one. So you can see the entranceway decor is ready. You can see it gives a vibrant look to the entrance. Earlier it was so dull. So this was the idea of my entrance decor. Hope you have liked it, and if you do, then give a thumbs up and do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my channel. Keep happy, keep rocking. Allah bless you all. And thank you so very much. And see you soon in another interesting video. Till then, take care and love you all.